What is up, everybody? It's been a while since I've played a Let's Play or a gameplay. And today, I'm going to be playing Call of Duty's Finest Hour. I'm going to try to beat the whole game. I'm going to do it in parts, like you already know, like the Small Soldiers one. And it's been a while, man. Last time I uploaded, I haven't had much subscribers. Now that I've looked at my subscriptions lately, I'm like at 261, I think. It's pretty crazy. But welcome all new subscribers. This is what I do. I've been very busy lately, but I've had some time right now to make some video game content for you guys. So here goes nothing.
Europe, 1940.
This is about World War II.
To extend Germany's borders. Has his people at war with the world.
The mobilization of armies by Britain and France proved no deterrent. As the Nazis invaded European neighbors to the north and west,
while extending their reach eastward towards Russia's critical oil fields. By fall, Germany's lightning war to soften England.
Yeah, we know all this stuff happened.
That's what we went to school for. That's why we went 12 years of school, just to learn all this stuff. Okay, so I don't have to see this right now. It's very depressing. Turn to the History Channel if you want to learn more. By the way, the guy narrating in the beginning was the Allstate agent guy. Allstate, are you in good hands? You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, he narrates the entire history lesson there.
Man, the loading time back then was... Go ahead and...
My name is Alexander Sokolov.
Jesus Christ.
I thought I was safe. As a watchmaker's up.
Okay, boring.
Welcome to Stalingrad. You're about to begin the greatest moment of your life. The Germans have lost hundreds of tanks and planes. Hitler's brutalized hordes are now advancing towards Stalingrad over mountains of their own dead bodies. Our Bolshevik party, our nation, our great country have given us the task not to let the enemy reach the Volga and to defend the city of Stalingrad. Forward against the enemy, up into the unremitting battle, comrades, for Stalingrad, for our great country, not one step back. Traitors will be shot! Do not count days! Do not count miles! Count only the number of Germans you have killed! Kill the German! This is your mother's prayer! Kill the German! This is the cry of your Russian earth! Do not waver! Do not let up! Kill! Death to the German invader!
By the way, I've noticed I've had a lot of Russian subscribers, and I don't know how they feel about the war. I don't know why I have a lot of Russian subscribers. I've been noticing that.
You! Over here! Move! All right, comrade. You're with me. Pay attention and follow my orders. I will shoot you myself. Come quickly! We're expected at the front lines! The fascists have reached the park and are about to cut Stalingrad in half! We must stop them! They stop shelling the bomb! Be ready for anything!
God, I have no gun here. What the hell?
Hear the incoming whistle of the artillery? The explosion will not be far off.
All traitors will be shot!
Wait here! Stay close to me!
What the fuck? That's what happens when you stay close to the blue if you get blown up.
The artillery is stopped! Now's our chance! Let's go! They're firing again! Get down!
graphics back then looked so realistic. That guy actually looked like he died back then. Now they look like they died. Now, you know what I'm saying? No, I don't know what I'm saying.
Here in the refinery. We need to flush them out before we get to the park. Follow my lead.
I cannot see anything in this lighting. Hold on.
You, over here. Pick up his rifle.
I guess that's the only one.
You, over here, pick up his rifle.
Get on his rifle now.
Now, take the refinery.
I was just changing my settings. Who is who, man? I can't tell who's who. That's what I was doing. Alright, that was the first level. I think I'm gonna do two at a time, you know what I'm saying? There we go. I think the second one was hard. Takes a while to beat the second one. letting my cats in.
Mamev Korgin is just ahead. But first, we need to flush the Germans out of this building.
We need to flush the Germans out of this building.
Give us the signal to go.
You're just letting him beat you like that?
Open the door! I'll cover you!
Yeah, you will. I mean, you barely covered yourself there, dude. Oh, man, it's so dark. Can't see shit. I'm recording this in the day by a big window. Because my TV lighting sucks so bad. This game is just really dark. Just letting yourself get beat up like that. What is your problem?
There's the park. Quickly, comrades. Set up the machine gun in this window.
Set up the machine gun in this window.
Bit.
The fascists are using the view from that bunker to call in artillery strikes all
the
over
fascist.
The
fascists. Now, really, what is a fascist?
We can't take back Stalingrad unless we control that bunker.
Yeah, they are. But
you'll meet the men up the hill. Start
I mean,
by
so
taking out the
Italians
machine guns
whenever
in
they
boxes.
Allied with
Stick
the Germans.
To the trenches. I'll keep you covered from here. That Nazi flag must fall.
Yes. Yes. Fascism originated from a word that meant a bundle of sticks. been doing a speed run of this whole level here. I took out all the pillboxes. Just gotta take out the main one with the Nazi flag. Fucking badass. This one. Oh, fuck. Hitting a big boy. You want some of this? Can't even use it right now. Can't see the thing. I'm looking at my computer screen. Can't see anything on the computer screen. Oh shit, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Oh shit. How many fucking Germans are in this bitch? Come out. Put your hands up. Shit. Let's go. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all y'all. This is for Aunt Frank, motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Anybody else alive? Alright.
Yo, yo, yo! Tear that shit down!
Colors don't run around here. What the fuck? Well, that flag out my face.
Looks like I find myself in this spot.
She got the hots off for him. All right, guys. Well, that's it for now. I think. Yeah. That's it for part one of the Call of Duty series. Stay tuned for more. You know, subscribe. I'll be uploading more soon. Thank you. See you later.